Jesus Christ. Dave, welcome.
Okay, I'm going to sing a song for you right now that was written by Steve Chapman. Him and his wife Annie go around and minister and sing to and a lot of, put on a lot of concerts, and they've written a song. Steve has written a song called The Secret Place, which I really enjoy, and I think it's got such a wonderful message to it. So I wish you'd listen to the words to this song and let it minister to you, and ask yourself if you've got a secret place. My heart is like a house. One day I let the Savior in. There are many rooms where we would visit now and then. But then one day he saw that door. I knew the day had come too soon. I said, Jesus, I'm not ready for us to visit in that room. 'Cause that's the place in my heart where even I won't go. I have some things in there that I don't want to know. But he handed me the keys, tears of love on his face. He said, I want to make you clean. Let me go in your secret place. Then I opened up the door, and as I let the Savior in, I was so ashamed. His light revealed my hidden sin. But when I think about that room now, I'm not ashamed anymore. 'Cause you know my hidden sin no longer hides behind that door. That was a place in my heart where even I wouldn't go. I had some things in there I didn't want no one to know. But he handed me the key, the tears of love on his face. He set me free. I let him in my secret place. Is there a place in your heart where even you won't go? You have some things in there that you don't want to know. Well, he's handing you the keys, the tears of love on his face. He'll make you clean. Let him go in your secret place.
Okay, I'm going to sing another song that I wrote. And, you know, when you become a Christian, that doesn't mean that all your problems are going to be gone, because you still have to live in this world. But we can overcome the world by Jesus Christ, by praying, by submitting to Him, by walking in the Spirit, by letting God take control of us. And sometimes we all as Christians get overwhelmed by the things of this world, and we get troubled and we fall into sin, and it just seems like we're not even pleasing God and serving Him, and we cry out to Him, and He always is there for us. And I've written this song, and this kind of tells you how I was feeling at the time, and this is what I felt God spoke back to me too through this song. I've been wandering in this wilderness for far too many days. I even find it hard sometimes to lift my hands to you in praise. I want out of this desert, Lord. I want out of this miry clay. I humbly bow before you now. In Jesus' name I pray.
You know my heart wants only you, but sometimes I stumble and fall. I feel the world is closing in, and my back is up against the wall. But then I fall down on my knees, and I return to my first love. The presence of the Holy One shines down from heaven above. And he says, you're my child. You're my child. And I will never leave you or forsake you. You're my child. You're my child. And I will love you always and forever. It isn't easy living in this flesh. It isn't easy living by your word. It isn't easy living in this world. At times it seems so absurd. So Lord, I'm asking you right now to fill my empty cup. Give me the strength that I need. Then precious Lord, I can lift you up. And he says, you're my child. You're my child. And I will never leave you or forsake you. You're my child. You're my child. And I will love you always and forever. And I will love you always and forever. And I will love you always and forever. Here's another song that I wrote, and this song, I was thinking about how big and awesome God is and how he created the whole universe and all of us, and it's just so awesome that he is so big and huge, but he always takes time for each one of us whenever we want to come to him to thank him or praise him or to ask him anything. He's always there for us. And this song is just simply called You Still Take Time. The humidity is really playing tricks on these guitar strings. You are Saw, you are the Alpha, the Omega, the beginning and the end. But you still take time to listen when I pray to you. You are the ruler of the universe. You are the great and awesome God. But you still take time to listen when I pray. And Lord, you are my life, and I will worship you with all of my heart. I offer up to you right now this sacrifice.
sacrifice of praise. Lord, you are the love of my life. You are the great and mighty warrior. You are the victory already won. And you still take time to be there when I call to you. You are Jehovah Jireh. You are the great I Am. And you still take time to be there when I call. And Lord, you are my life. And I will worship you with all of my heart. I offer up to you right now this sacrifice of praise. Lord, you are the love of my life. You are the one who formed the mountains. You are the one who calm the sea. And Lord, you still take time to love me and to care for me. You are the one who died on Calvary. You are the precious Lamb of God. And Lord, you still take time to love me every day. And Lord, you are my life. And I will worship you with all of my heart. I offer up to you right now this sacrifice of praise. Lord, you are the love of my life. Yes, Lord, you are the love of my life. Oh, Lord, you are the love.